And the first thing they did was separate me.
Starling, beautiful people.
We met on training day. She asked if I was scared.
Hey, you scared?
I said yes. She said she thought she was prepared. I took her hand and on we marched, our thoughts unshared. I never saw her again. Miss Cooper smiled and asked what floor was my purview.
Just say books.
I said books. I didn't know what else to do. 13-3.
Triplicate and throw it away.
I learned to punch the clock and bow for its power. Oh, that nettle prophet counting down the hour. Oh. And when Miss Cooper came, I'd nod or sometimes cower. What was my real name again? Oh, they got me 100 days a week. No. I wrote Macy's a long letter and signed it with all my numbers added together and divided by 130,000, which is the number of employees at Macy's. I wonder if they miss me.